run a sniper on this mission, have I? Okay. Should have given him more cover options to retreat to, actually. He doesn't have enough, especially from those angles. What have I done? Although he can actually, I think, remove one of these guys. He can take their spot. About where to move these as well. I should better cover actually, never mind.
That is not good.
not even flying, is he? He's not even in cover. Are we going to stay where we are? Probably. I don't think there's enough good cover to go around, is there? Is there? Well, maybe there is, but... I get more shots when I've got the infantry. One of these is so much, I think. No. No. So they can move back. You can move back for the cost of one shot. Okay. So maybe we should then. I mean, is he really gonna try and flank me if he gets flanked by enough troops? I don't know. 1, 2, 3. Would have to move really far back. My grenades. But I'll have to move them. Oh, okay. Two people that can chuck the smoke grenade. Yeah. Okay. He can do both, can't he? He can shoot and throw a grenade. Pretty much doesn't matter who they shoot at. Yeah, maybe actually. I mean, will they flank though? Because the only way that they've got of flanking me is if they move into the middle of us, which doesn't seem particularly sensible. The ones that are most likely to flank me are the ones that are the hardest to hit. Has the computer done that on purpose? Has he made the ones at the back easier to hit so that I'm more likely to shoot at them? Oh, you think he is? He is. They're actually going to call me inside my cover. So I know it's just the Seekers and things that did the... Not the Seekers, the Drowns and... They do the suicidal ones, but... Yeah. And chances of killing the ones that are rushing me aren't great anyway. Are they really gonna try and flank me? That's true, but that's not the reason why he's got bad aim on them though, right at the moment. The reason why he's got bad aim on them is because they're flying. They got the flying bonus. I think I'm just going to kill the ones at the back. I mean, I think the ones at the front, they might flank me anyway if I don't kill them. I might not be able to kill them this turn. If they're going to flank me anyway, at least I prefer the ones in the back to be dead, so I don't have to worry about them as well. Maybe they're just going to flank me anyway. I need...